In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use the graduated filter in PhotoWorks software. The graduated filter is a powerful tool for editing landscape photos. It allows you to correct exposure defects and adjust certain parts of the picture when there are different types of exposure in it. The graduated filter goes from one side to the other side in any direction across the entire image. Let's see how the graduated filter works. Open your picture in PhotoWorks. Switch to the Retouch tab and click the Graduated Filter button. Hold the left mouse button down and drag the mouse across the image to place the graduated filter. The wider area you select, the softer graduation you will get. Once you've placed the graduated filter, use the right-hand panel sliders to adjust it. Correct the tone of the picture. Drag the exposure slider in to darken it. Adjust the contrast level. And customize the white balance to make the colors look realistic. The road is well visible now. Click the Show Original button to see the difference. This time, let's use the graduated filter tool to enhance the sky in the photo. Select the area to work with and adjust the hue, saturation, and temperature of the chosen area. Click Apply to save the changes and compare the result with the source photo. Download PhotoWorks and start making splendid photos right now.